Today on my show, I'm gonna do an upcoming movie news for Charlie's Angels reboot. You know how back in the 70s, Farrah Fawcett played in the original Charlie's Angels TV show, and then later did 70s TV show, did a remake and turned it into a movie with, Cameron Diaz, Lucy Liu, and Drew Barrymore. Well, guess what? If you were a big fan of the, classic, 1970s TV show with, Farrah Fawcett, Charlie's Angels, well, I heard that, Elizabeth Banks might direct a, Charlie's Angels reboot. I found out of the production status, announced that, Hollywood might make a, Charlie's Angels reboot, based on a TV series. And, that's all for my show today. And, make sure to comment below of, are you excited to go see the Charlie's Angels reboot in the future and why? And, and don't forget to subscribe. And I was also going to say, I did this episode to, remember the 70s actress, Farrah Fawcett. And Farrah Fawcett was really adorable back in the 70s. And that's all for my show today, and see you next time.